Thank you, Father. Thank you for your healing. Thank you for your healing. Thank you for miracle. Thank you for the last sign that you have us. Thank you for restoration. Thank you for good joy. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for gratitude. Thank you because you hit our prayer. Bless your people. Lift everyone up. Make miracle and wonders to his life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Okay, Baraka, in Jesus. Pokea kazi, pokea ponyaji, pokea mweleka, pokea baraka za jabu, pokea kazi, onjo waifana, pokea retro, chene kuregesho kazi, pokea mbani, pita mashtaba etu nchoma, pokea mbani, pokea fruha, katika jina sumauti ya sumchoma, prosa mauti kemea, mauti kudrotea kote wazazi nchoma, katika jina, asante rogote, asante mamu mbuni, nasikia mweji, in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
What do you imagine upon us? What do you imagine upon us?
Ukitafuta kama ukimtafuta kama fedha na mtafuta ni kama hazina iliyostirika. Haleluya.
Amen.
Juu ya kumtafuta Bwana. Yetali inasema ukimtafuta utamwona. When you search him you will see him.
Ukimtafuta Bwana utamwona.
You must search him with faith.
Lazima mtafute kwa imani.
And the Bible say when you search him like money.
Biblia inasema unapomtafuta kama fedha.
You will get the bank to your life.
Utapata mafanikio maisha yako.
And the Bible say utapata hazina iliyostirika.
Or you shall get a treasure that
utafute kama hazina iliyostirika.
Look and search for him like a treasure that
iliyofichika.
That has been hiding.
Inaonyesha ni katika imani.
It shows it is in faith.
Ukaze moyo kumtafuta.
You must keep on looking for me.
The Bible says.
The Bible says.
Israeli wakati walivika kuvuka bahari ya Shamu.
When Israel were about to
get. Wakawa wamekata tamaa na kuvunjika moyo.
They were desperate.
Biblia yangu inaniambia Mungu akamwambia Israeli.
The Bible says God
akamwambia Musa, akamwambia wana wa Israeli.
He told Moses.
Watikaze wasonge mbele.
Let them keep on going.
Watikaze waende mbele.
Let them pursue.
Because in front there is God. In the front there is a blessing. The blessing is not in the back. The blessing is in the front. In the front there is your cards. In the front there is a healing. But you must push yourself. You must strain yourself. And when you strain yourself, God will make miracles. And when you search God, you will see Him. And you must see Him is a capable God. And when you come to God, anybody search God. Why not say in your prayers? 5:11. The Bible says 6. When you come to God, you must believe can make it to you. You must believe is capable. That is the first step to search God. And you will see Him. Now you must change your mind to believe. After prayer, God can make it. And anytime you search God, you must put the trust and faith. And believe God will make it. God will do it. God is capable. You must build that into your spirit. You must have that into your spirit. Why I come to God? Why I decide to search Him? I will search Him like mine. Because Him is a God when I search Him. I will see Him. But you will see Him. When you have faith, what is your faith speaking? Your faith can must speak. God is living. And God is life. And I believe through God, I will come the winner for this battle. I will come the winner for this battle. And the Bible says, you must believe is a capable God. You must believe. When you come to Him, first thing you create inside you, find the thing you, the roots of God is to believe is capable. The roots of God inside you, to be mixed with Him, with the blessings of God, you must search Him. And when you come to Him, must believe God is a capable God. The faith will give you the power for doing to overcome. Now, if there is no faith, there is no authority. If there is no prayer, if there is no setting up, there is no authority. Do you need authority to get what you need? The authority is when you have faith. Faith will give you authority of passing what you pass. Such God with faith. Such God with changing your mind. Such God you believe is capable. Such God with a capable. You see God is a capable God. And continue add faith. Increase your faith. I know God will make it. And when you show God with an act of faith, you must have act of faith. The act of faith will show God you are really loving. You are really loving. If you love someone, you love with your everything. You give your God. You show the act of faith. That is the real love. And the Bible says, such God will see Him. But it's not out of His love. It's not out of faith. It's not when you decide to come to God, when you decide I search God, I want to change this to my life. I want to change this for this. I want to see God for this. I want to tell you, you must believe God is a capable. When you come, must believe God will do it. And all the time, all the time you pray, tell God I believe.
Tell God, I believe for you in the church. Speak about what you are passing. And tell God, I know you do it. I know you do it. I know you do it. I know you are capable. And I will send you to leave everything. To give you the space of fighting. To give you the place of fighting. I will give you place of fighting. I decide to have place in you. To you, nothing to see you. And when you walk, you say, I know I will see God. I know God will reveal himself. Not God will reveal himself. The people who believe God. The people who believe God can make it. God can do it. God is capable. That is the greatest. What? When you start to decide to believe God, you come to God, you say, God, I know you are. I know you will open the doors. I know you will heal me. Whether it's a 10 years, whether it's a 5 years, whether it's a 3 years, I know I will come out to this. I know you are healer. You are healing God. You are God of miracle and wonders. And I never lost my faith in you. Search God with faith. Search God with believing. You will see you in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father. Because of your word. Thank you, to make it to grow. And to be multiplied inside our spirit. Give our spirit of faith. Our spirit of faith. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. No death will restore us. We will make it to grow. Planted your body in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Charisha.